guys, my name's Steven, or should I say host Steve. Today is the 14th Christmas vlog. We'll start off with the Advent calendar. And I am the Advent calendar. Okay, let's just open it. Oh, found 14. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Hi. Okay. Now, I will tell you what Binky did. So, this morning he was sitting on the couch, holding the controller, and he was watching some other Elf on the Shelf do stuff. Okay. Today, we're going to be painting ornaments. And today it's a challenge. Whoever paints the best ornaments wins. That's when I bring in Host Lorne. So now that we have Host Lorne, we have to pick out a paintbrush.
So I have, it looks like a Santa in a boot. He's got a teddy bear and stuff there. And I've got a Santa vaulting over a present.
I have a Santa in a sleigh. He has some presents. And I have a Santa sitting on a boat. 3, 2, 1, start.
Are we racing?
No.
Oh, okay.
And now I'm going to give him a red nose. Yeah. He was eating some cherry pie. Okay, now So I'm going to put crumbs and stuff. I'm going to make crumbs and stuff, I'm thinking. All over his face. I can use the brown to make dots. To make it look like he's eating some chocolate chip cookies. And I'll paint the boat brown. Brown boots.
Yeah, is this guy in that guy's boot?
Yeah. The little Santa's in the big Santa's boot. Now I need red for his outfit. Red. Soon we'll need some more red. Now I need blue for his eyes. I'm going to give him blue eyes. I think I'm done with that one. Now I can move on to this one. I think we'll need more red.
Again?
Yeah.
I guess I should have figured that was going to happen.
Oh, of course, we're painting Santa's! Santa has a lot of red. There. Correct.
You're gonna be done before me.
There, an elf on the shelf. On his beard.
Oh, he's got an elf on his beard.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I have to give it its little hat.
Here we go.
I tried to do one on the back of Santa, on this Santa, but it didn't work. Now it looks like he just got a bunch of strawberry. He just squished a bunch of cherries and put it on the back of his head. Okay. I finished! Actually, I'm not finished. I'm missing one thing. I still have to do the skin on this guy. I finished my ornament.
I am not finished.
Well, when you're doing that, I'll go wash my hands. He's drawing. Okay, that's definitely still wet. Yeah. Okay. Some stuff is still dry. I like chocolate milk. You want some chocolate milk? I sure don't. Do you guys want to drink some chocolate milk? Why not? It totally doesn't have paint in it. I hit the first thing in the tree. Hey, tell us in the comments if you found it. We're just watching him host Lauren paint her Santas. Right, guys? Are you almost done?
I'm getting there.
Okay.
Somebody got blue in the white.
Wasn't me. No siree, Bob. No siree, Bob. Vote in the comments who had the best ornament. That's one, two, three, and finally four. And also vote, and also put in the comments if you found my Kinder thing. Now I have to go, so like, subscribe, hit that bell icon to never miss a video, and I will see you tomorrow for the 15th Christmas vlog.